subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.
Hi, hello friends, welcome to Manipal Kitchen. Today I would like to share the recipe of mixed vegetable handi recipe, which is a side dish for rice, roti and chapati puri. And now add 4 teaspoon of cooking oil to a pan, keep it on low flame, add 1 cup chopped onions to it, keep stirring on low flame till wilted, add 1 cup tomatoes to the same pan. Again, keep stirring on low flame. Tomatoes and onions both get wilted. Now you can add 4 to 5 garlic pods and 4 soaked almonds and 5 soaked cashews. Just give a mix. And now wait till softened. Transfer it to a blender bowl on cooling to make a puree. Close the lid and grind fine without adding water. The puree has been perfectly done, and now keep 3 to 4 teaspoons cooking oil in a pan on low flame. Add 1 bay leaf, since it was very big, I have just cut it. Add 1 inch cinnamon. 4 cloves and fry it on low flame till aromatic for about a minute. Now the masala has turned aromatic. Add 1/3 teaspoon turmeric powder and 1 teaspoon badgi chili or Kashmiri chili powder, and fry till combined and aromatic. And if we fry this well in oil, we get a good color to the dish. Now add the grind paste to it. Fry till combined and colorful. Now the mixture has thickened. For a minute you have to do it. Now the mixture has thickened. Now add 1 teaspoon coriander powder, 1/4 teaspoon cumin powder. Give a good mix to it and add salt as needed. And give a good mix to it till all is combined and the masala turns aromatic. Add 1/3 cup yogurt to it. Keep the flame on sim and stir continuously and mix well so that it gets combined well and doesn't curdle. Now it is mixed very well. Add 1 cup of florets, that is cauliflower, and then 2/3 cup of carrots, all chopped in lengthwise. Now add French beans 1/2 cup. Add red capsicum 1/2 cup. And potatoes 1/2 cup. Also add green peas 1/3 cup. Mix all the vegetables in the masala till combined well. Add 2 cups of water. Mix well till combined so that all the vegetables are coated with the masala well. Now cover and cook for 10 minutes on low flame. In between, checking if it is cooking. Give a gentle mix again. Now it is not cooked, it is yet to be cooked. It's boiling. Now again cover and cook. Since 10 minutes is not over, I've just checked it in between. Now check now if it is cooked. The vegetables are cooked, and now mix it well. Add 1 teaspoon kasuri methi, 2 tablespoon amul cream, 1/2 teaspoon garam masala powder. Give a good mix till all are combined and you get a good aroma of the kasuri methi, garam masala powder and all other masala. Now the dish is ready. Add coriander leaves. Garnish it with coriander leaves. And now the yummy veg handi is ready to serve with rice, chapati, puri, etc. So please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for new recipes. Bye for now.